This type of standing seam corner produces a high profile result. To begin the corner, use your edging tool to press the tape right into the corner. Next, run the tape up the seam. At the peak, you're going to leave just a little bit of space. Take the tape and tape it to itself. Press it tight together. Run your smoother down into the seam. Take your tape and run it out.